Hey, this is Adam here, back with another quick video about how to organize research notes. So let's just dive right into that. This is a hub of research notes that I've created using Kahana, and I just wanted to explain a couple of things I've been doing that may be different from your process. I'm sure that you have a really good process for taking notes and organizing notes that works for you. But there are a couple of things that I've been doing in this program that have been solving problems that I've had for a long time. So, for example, one of the unique aspects and benefits of using Kahana for note taking is that you can have all of your documents, files, links in one window. Like you'll see here, you don't have multiple tabs open, it's just one window. And that makes it really easy to analyze everything in one place. And I feel like in the past, I would do research and have things minimized in the bottom of my screen or have multiple documents open, and it would just become very cluttered and chaotic. But this allows me to have all of my PDFs, my Word documents, you know, tabs that I've saved in one singular place. So the first thing I've been doing is just upload everything to Kahana. And the way I do that is just drag and drop files directly into here. You can just drag and drop into this space on the left side, or you can click this plus button to upload from your computer. I'm not going to do that right now because I'm actually using this for research. And then the second thing I wanted to show you is that there's this function called Zen Mode where you can just blow up your screen, and then you can also get rid of these menus and just kind of minimize them like this. And that really gives you an ideal situation for like analyzing your content while you read. Like, I'll just look at PDFs like this, and I'll even zoom in more and kind of go like that. I'll close the table of contents. And this provides me a great environment for just really focusing on the material. And then meanwhile, whenever I see information that I want to capture, I'll just make a note of it on the right side and just write directly in the same place. And I'll attach a smart link, which is a new feature of Kahana, which allows me to actually tie the original source of a note back to the note itself. So this is solving a problem that I had a long time, which was I would always take notes on multiple resources, and then I would, you know, copy and paste the link of the resource if available. But if it was a PDF or a Word doc, I would have no way of being able to tie that original source to the note that I was making. There was just no way. I have no idea how I did it before. I just wouldn't. But now you can just create a smart link between any of those things, and then it attaches the actual resource or reference that you were taking a note on to the actual note. So it'll just pull it up instantaneously whenever you need it. And that's super helpful and saves a bunch of time. If you're just combing through, you don't have to go and like open up some minimized folder or a minimized file anymore to check your references. You can just do it with a smart link. And then the last thing I wanted to mention is that as you move forward using Kahana for taking notes and organizing them, you can just create subfolders like this. So I did that for data capture systems, which is a topic of this research. And you can just take notes within subfolders and organize it naturally like that. And it's super quick and easy to do that. Whether you're creating a draft in subfolders or not, you can always still create smart links in here too. So, you know, it makes it super easy to stay organized. But yeah, that's essentially all I wanted to discuss in this video. I've been using this technique across a lot of different projects. Like, all of these projects are things that I've been working on, and I've used, you know, bulk uploading, connecting with smart links for all of them. And it's just saving me a bunch of time because I don't really have to like re-upload or re-open up everything one by one anymore. I just open up one hub and then I see everything in one place. But yeah, thanks for checking out this video. If you have feedback or have questions, just literally let us know in the comments and we'll get right back to you. And yeah, if you like what you saw, give us a like, subscribe. We'll be making more content like this. You know, we're not trying to have content that's a bunch of BS. It's just like, here are some tactics and tips that hopefully you can use to help improve your process and lift your process without changing it too much. So yeah, have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you.